Now I would like to say about Dr. C.N.R. Rao. Dr. C.N.R. Rao is an Indian chemist who has worked mainly in solid state and structural chemistry. He has honorary decorated from 60 universities from around the world and has authored around 1600 publications and 51 books. He was born on 30th June 1934. His full name is Chintamani Nageshi Ramchandra Rao. His H index is 155. He won many awards such as Bharat Ratna, Indian Science Award, Padma Bhushan, Padma Vibhushan, Padma Shri, Karnataka Ratna, etc. He died on 22 December 2013. He is described as a scientist who had won all possible awards in his field except the Nobel Prize. He was the chairman of the Scientific Research and International for Material Science. He earned PhD from Pathakri University at the age of 24 years. He was the youngest lecturer when he joined Indian Institute of Science in 1959. He was director of Indian Institute of Technology at Kanpur from 1984 to 1994. He is the first Indian scientist to cross the H index of 100, an author level metric that attempt to the measure both productivity and citation impact of the publication of scientists. Personal life of C.N.R. Rao. He obtained his bachelor degree from Mysore University in 1951 in first class and only at the age of 17. He initially thought of joining Indian Institute of Science for diploma and postgraduate degree in chemical engineering. He obtained master's in chemistry from Banaras Hindu University 2 years later. He was granted a scholarship for PhD in Indian Institute of Technology in Kharagpur. I have took this whole information from ebook. His first research paper was published in the Agra University Journal of Research in 1954. Rao was one of the earliest to synthesize two-dimensional oxide material such as Na2CuO4. His work has led to the synthetic study of compositionally controlled metal insulation and transition. Some helpful points in conversion with C.N.R. Rao are: only passion can fight distraction. Real observation in science started in 60s. Science is for those who are to work. Height output despite constraints the key. C.N.R. Rao's father taught him of importance of English. He contributed extensively to spectroscopy. Thank you.